going to first examine your eyes up close using a little flashlight. So you'll get a little light in your eye. You can see how bright it is, great. Light. So while I'm examining you, if you could please do me a favor. Something in the background, okay? Or please, like on the side of my ear if you wish. Alright? Ready? Let me do something. And you asked me to take a closer look. Do you feel like you have irritation or like greediness or just redness that bothers you? Can you please look up? Okay. I'll close one of your eyes. Now another. Just measure the distance between your eyes. Following my flashlight. So we'll do a zigzag. Straight line. Don't stop looking yet. One more time. Let's do finger test. So how many am I showing? Look at me. Okay. One more test that's actually an exercise. And this test is going to help you actually have better vision. So it's a test and an exercise for your eyes. And this actually can solve your problem right now. Focusing on it. Okay. Now red one. Now yellow. Now Let's try both of these. Let's come focus. Remove a little bit for me. Okay. Orange and green. Here's a green one. There's some letters, so take my little thing to. Okay. Let's begin with this. Okay. Next line. Next line. When you can see, what can you see farther down? Let's try. Good. So now let's close your one eye. Leave the other one open. Let's try again. Switch your eyes. Okay, let's go backwards. Looks like your vision is wonderful here. What shape is this? Square. What color is it? Round. Change it. Green. Pop it up a little bit. Yes. Okay. Good. What shape is this? Triangle. Wonderful. What shape is this? What color? If you don't mind, follow my flashlight. You'll be a little bit bright, as you can see. Okay? Just follow it, please. I'm going to come closer and I'm going to look at your eye inside, okay? Very quickly. Okay. I hope that this is not too discomforting for you. It's just a normal. Very great. Check your eyesight. Alright, so I need you to please look on the side of my head or in the back, anywhere on the wall. Okay? You're welcome. Nose. body. I want you to look at my chart here. We'll just do a couple of tests. Here, can you see 7 or 8? Okay, that's done. Okay, so we cleared that one. I'll lift up when you are. I will take my tool here. Okay. And I'm going to shine it a bit in your eye, okay? So please look straight at me. A little more closer, okay? Okay, so I'm just looking at your optic nerve, okay? And following the vessels here in the veins. I'll just go side to side, a bit adjusting as I go with my tool here. Okay. Just come just a bit closer. Okay. I'll do the same on this side, okay? Perform a little test. Okay. Now we'll just shine a light. Let's do it from the side. Okay. Keep looking at me. Soup. bright. I'll do a little bit of distance too, okay? Need to look a little bit closer, right? I'll turn down my light just a bit. I'll come to this side, okay, real quick. Okay. And that shouldn't be too discomfortable. So just doing the procedure. Inspecting your eyes too. Yeah, eyebrows and eyelashes. Okay. All right. And activated. Okay, so as I said, I might need to check your eyesight, okay? Could you follow my flashlight for a second? Down, down, down. Up, up. Now zigzag. Okay, now big. Side one more time. So I'm gonna ask you one or two, whichever one seems to be the clearest for you. Okay, so one, two, one. Two more. Okay. So one or two. Need to use this long flashlight. I know. Yeah, it can be a little bit bright, but shouldn't be too much, okay? Let me know if it's ever too discomfortable, okay? Uncomfortable. Alright. Ready? Here comes the light. Gently. Okay. Yes, you're welcome. Just to look at my face. Did you have any injuries to your eye anytime recently? You know, like an eyelash. Okay. Do you drink alcohol? Okay, so I'm going to come up a little bit closer. Okay, and I'll look a little bit into your eye, right? If you don't mind looking either at my ear or at my chart right here, okay? So, same thing. Okay. Good job. Doesn't look too bad. Yes, just doing your comprehensive testing here. Just to eliminate any possible causes for anything yet. Wonderful. You're doing a great job. Thank you so much. So now I'm going to be doing some light exams, and I'm going to do my best to let you know when bright light is near. Okay. And I'll need to come quite close to you. Okay. So if you would mind, at letter E right there. Do you see it? Yep, right behind me. And just try focusing that way while I'm doing exam. Okay. So here's bright light. Ready? I'll first will be shining my light from a distance. I'm going to do it at different angles too, okay? So now this time, if you wouldn't mind looking at the little circles, those spheres on the wall, you see them behind me? Colored. So if you see the red one, just look at the red one. Okay. Those are called Brock string, and we'll work with that in a little bit, okay? It's a different type. Some of my lights, okay, and I'll need to do some tests with the light in the darkness, okay, but I'll still be here. close enough light for you to see some of the letters in the back, okay? So, we're going to do the same thing. Please. Using my light, it might come off as brighter light. My apologies. Okay, ready? Okay. Looking forward, yeah. Try not to look at the light directly, okay? Alright. Okay, and I'll do some swing motions, okay? Please try looking at me now, if you can see me right here, and try looking at my face, okay? One, two, three. Okay, I know I might look a little spooky. Hopefully make it less intense. Okay. Okay. I'm going to use my finger to gently lift. Very careful, yes, okay? And I'll shine the light from underneath, okay? Alright, how's that? Now I'll do the other eyelid. Need to look up close into your eye again, okay? But there's no darkness. Once again, if possible, please look at my chart there, okay? Or just something on that wall. Alright, here I go. Ready? Okay. Alright, and again, I know that it could be a little bit even more intense. Anymore. did wonderful. I'm going to slowly wake my light on, okay? Just gently try to adapt your eyes real quick. Okay, so I have here, the lenses, that I think that's all of the prescription that you're going to need. It's quite low number, so those are your shot guide, okay? So I'll be showing you this one. Okay. And I'll show it to you one. Or two, but first I think we'll try with or without. Okay. So once again, please try focusing on the letters on the wall. Okay, and now tell me, when do you see it better? I can come from the back too. Yes. One second. Okay. So let's see. Let's do it again. So with or without? Try one or two, okay? Let's see. One, two. One, two. One. Since I'm working with just this right eye, let me try and do another one for you, okay? So let's see. Okay, so number five again. So line five with. Two. I'm going to shift your hand just a little bit to the right, okay? Is that okay for you? Okay. So, let's see again. One or two. Okay. This last one. All of the information I needed, and I'm going to write you up a prescription, okay? So at this time, I'd like to introduce to you a certain type of exercise, okay? And it's actually quite helpful over time, especially. We want to practice focusing our eyes at different length and distance from ourselves. This one's called Brock. Brock line. One second. It basically consists of these five strings, okay? And these last two are not the most important ones. It's more for an advanced level. These three is what you and me are going to concentrate on. But, of course, you're welcome to go further and try out as much as you can. So we will be spacing them out at different lengths. Can you see them all? Tie them here. Spacing them out. Can you see the blue one? Or is it too far? Okay. So I'll do the orange one at about 2 inches from your nose. Green one at about 4 inches. Centimeters, just under 20 inches. Okay. Can you see all of them? So now, if I may ask you to focus on the orange, if you can. This one, yes. Green one. Can you see the yellow one? Perfect. Whenever you do this exercise, you're supposed to see two lines because it's directly in front of your nose. We want this string to be doubled in your eyes, so you need to see two strings going into one bead and two strings leaving the bead, okay? At exactly the point where this bead is. Can you try doing the red one? I know it's a little further. And now orange again. Okay. So this black string will tell you quite a lot. Oh, you did the orange one. That's good. So this black string therapy can over time help you build focus and help you build up your stamina, and can also tell you if you have a different gaze. So for example, if you don't see two lines, that could be a sign for something. If you don't see two lines meeting at the bead, for example, they're meeting earlier or later, that also could be something to get checked. So let's just try it again. Let's do orange one. Good. I'll try pulling it a little further. There. Now try doing green. Furthest away. Yeah. Okay. And you also can regulate your distance. So you can just follow it. Try to change your focus. You can also look at it from the side.